3 years ago, we launched an app called Bento, and today we're relaunching it with a new name, Bento Focus. This is a new productivity app, so in today's video, I want to show you what's new about it, our story behind it, and finally, talk about how this affects Toolfinder and this channel. So, first and foremost, Bento was all about less tasks, and it still is. This application, Bento Focus, is only available for iOS, but it's designed to help you to focus on fewer, higher impact tasks. Now, if I go over to my to-do list, there's so much on it, it's unbelievable. And sometimes we get in focused on what is on this big list and it's overwhelming for us. But actually focusing on fewer, higher impact tasks is the way forward. So we designed this application with a focus on the quality tasks versus the quantity tasks. And I think it's going to be even more prevalent in the world of AI. So how does this application work? It's pretty simple and beautiful. So there are three core features to this app. The first feature is a timer and Zen mode. This is a great way to start a timer and get into flow state instantly. There's beautiful backgrounds with live activities to help you keep track of that, and also a way to add beautiful background sounds as well. All of the themes that you see are Japanese inspired, and they're fantastic for users who want to get into that relaxed state while they work. After each session, you get to rate your focus session to help continue to improve how you're working. The second feature is something called a focus box. We tend to overload ourselves with what's on our to-do list. It can be really overwhelming seeing 10, 15 tasks of what to do. So we created something called a focus box. You pack your box of three tasks, and from here you can start to enter focus states with these. It's basically like queuing up your tasks, but more efficient and more effective. And finally, for those who struggle with being able to do daily routines, things like the morning routine, or things like maybe a coffee setup, or maybe things like a health routine in the afternoon, whatever it may be, we have over 50 routines that you can start. They're great for stacking up tasks that you need to do one after the other. Underpinning this application is insights. You get a focus score out of 100 to see how focused you are on the work at hand. You'll also get badges, awards, and insights, as well as history to see exactly how you're spending your time. This application is absolutely beautiful. I've been using it for the last 2 months and I absolutely love it. And I've built it around something that I believe it needs a space in the productivity market. So obviously many of you know that we launched Bento 3 years ago now. And during that period of time, we were still Keep Productive, which was the name for what Toolfinder was before. But basically in those 2 years after, we completely restructured the company. I had this definite desire to do more ambitious things and to do things that were different from what we're doing now. One of my long-term goals in life is to create a suite of productivity applications, and I wasn't able to do that previously with the setup that we had. So we basically completely reshaped the company, and now we're in a much better position to do that. For example, Carl, who developed Bento Focus, developed the initial Bento, but was working full-time in evenings to get that done, and it just was not sustainable. We also set things up completely differently back then and have learned a load of lessons in between. So now we're in a really good position. We're already working on our second app and have loads of new updates planned to Bento Focus already in the works. So that's great news from that perspective. And the other thing as well is that things are changing with Toolfinder. One of the things that worried me when we launched the first version of Bento, and even now, is the editorial standards that we implement. Now, we've never ever taken paid reviews as a channel, and we've also never featured Bento as one of the best apps on the market for a certain category. It's just not something we've done, but I believe that it's too much work for me and too much work overall to continue editorial focus fully. So in the next month to two, we'll be changing a lot about what Toolfinder is about. I can't really talk about that now, but we have a solid plan with where that's going, and it does complement what we're doing with Bento and the series of apps going forward. So this is really, really exciting from our perspective. It's allowed us to completely restructure the company around a new focus and a new vision. And it really, really excites me because we've not been in a position like this in all the time I've been doing this. I created this YouTube channel like 12 years ago now and have been reviewing apps much longer, 13, 14 years. And I'm excited for this next chapter of the company, and I'm excited to make good quality applications alongside Carl and help bring to life what productivity truly means for you every single day. So I wanted to thank you all. If you are an early supporter of Bento, please do reach out to us. I'll include a form below and you can fill it out if you have previously purchased the app, and we'll get back in touch very soon. So I would like to say a big, big thank you for all your support. I'm excited to hear your opinions on Bento Focus, and I'm looking forward to the future of both Toolfinder and this suite of apps that we're working on very hard. So thank you very much, and I'll see you in a future video. Make sure to have a great week, keep productive, and I'll see you very soon. Cheerio.